All right, guys, we've got another four-player game. I hope everyone's doing amazing. I hope you're all living your best life as always, guys. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. And if you're not doing amazing, guys, then that's okay. Keep pushing on. Things will get better. Life has a lot of ups and downs, but you must persist, and I promise you that everything will get better. Let's take a look. We got the third pick. Interesting board. I mean, the wheat is something for sure. I think this is all right being the third pick. Got to kind of see. I don't think first pick is that great on this board. Like, what are you really supposed to take? The wheat is certainly going to be an issue on the way back. 695 is really not that strong. There's barely any brick as well. 9, 10, 11, you're stuck in the middle and it's just a bit awkward. Yeah, I think I like third pick here. For sure. Could potentially get 11, 4, 9, 11, 9, 10. 11, 5, 4 even. It's on the horizon. Certainly a board that suits us. I did just play a game where the other player, King, made this person. But I did take a trade that kind of screwed the other guy and he got angry. So in a way, it is kind of my fault. But Bronze won the last game. He seems like a good player. He was fair. So shout out to Daxa boy. 8-3-10 is really interesting. I'm not even certain you get 8-4. Seems like a pretty strong pick, right? You split up this 8-10-5 as well. You also really get plowed here. I don't know about that. Oh gosh, of course I played the last game with him as well. Me and him didn't get into a debacle, but there was certainly a conversation being had at the end between us three players. And obviously when you talk online, you don't really know how serious they are. And I probably came across a little bit angry, even though I wasn't. I mean, it's certainly very interesting, this. Red might play that kind of game. 693 is pretty strong. You grab all the wheat there. This really splits up the board. The issue with it is just doesn't synergize well. Like, maybe if this was a three of brick, like, doesn't particularly go with a lot. Yeah, I mean, it's still open as well, which is kind of insane. There's a lot of things I can do here, man. I almost think this gets left open, which is nuts. I mean, it's certainly nice. Does anyone play this? I don't think blue plays it, and I'm not so sure that red plays it. I guess bronze could. What does this do in terms of this? Even, no, we don't want to do that. 695 is still available as well, which is insane. Yeah, I don't hate this. I could also just take this and I probably get this or this on the way back with also getting the 10. What's red going to do? He's going to do something like this and he might pick 692. Not a terrible play, actually. Do I get 692? Maybe. I'm actually thinking I might pick the 695 here into 910. I don't think 910 gets taken. We have all the resources. And I think we either get 692 or one of these spots here. Even 9-10-2 to an extent is really good for us. All right, let's do it. Let's not mess up my road here. Yeah, 10-5, 10-9 is really good, I think. We also just have the brick port if we really wanted it. This is certainly play. I think blue, you'll see blue maybe do this. Or maybe blue's thinking that he's going to get all this. Either way, I think we're going to get either wheat ore or the wheat brick here. Two could come in clutch. Wheat sheep port might be something. Yeah, this is fine. I like this position. Need to get another win on the board. I played some brutal games. Very brutal games. Where the positions were really good, but it's just kind of been the players more so. Feeding other players the win, or one game was a ridiculous dice game where the 8 just blew up at the start of the game. A couple of kind of nothing games, really. You guys know what they're like. Yeah, I really do like the 695 here. Even like, you know, at the worst, if he takes like 6, 6, 9, 2.11.9.4. I mean, yeah, 5.11.4 is fine as well. But we should somehow lock the weed up. I really think he needs to make this play into the brickport. Grab that. Start without the sheep. Something like 6.9.3, 11.3.4 really interests me. Okay. Yeah, so I mean, 11.4.9 is great for us. Even 6.9.3. I don't really like this from red. It just doesn't really make sense to me. And now you give bronze kind of a silly setup, right? If blue doesn't take this. Do I want this? This is better for my road path. Coordinated nines. I don't particularly need this extra wood. It's probably better to get on the ore here into 5-4. Blue really should take 6-9-3. I'd hate if blue did this, man. Oh, if blue did that and giving him 6-9-3, it's just pretty bad. 5-4. Yeah, this is another issue here. 5-4 might get taken from bronze. This is either that, this into this. He takes this. I guess he could take this. He could also take this. I think this is probably still our best play here. Good hand to start with as well. I mean, we produce a lot of cards, for sure. 9 is a key roll, 4 is a key roll here. Yep, this is good from blue. I like it. Let's see what he does. Personally, I like the 11-3-4 into 6-11-12. Pretty nice. This is probably the worst. Or am I just biased, guys? 5-10 up is kind of scary. But that doesn't, like, getting the 3-1, this is just better, right? 2-3 hex spots, all the brick to trade. Let's see what happens. This 5-10 pick really screws me. Oh, man, please don't do the 5-10, man. Please, please, I beg. I didn't think about that, but I still think it's the worst out of all the picks. Goes this, then this, then this, then this, or this. Let's see, though. If it happens, it happens. He still needs to roll a 3. There's a lot more risk involved in this. Like, if I do somehow get the road, then your game's kind of over. I don't hate the sheep port. Like, you have the 8, you're on the 6, you're on the 10. It's a good always sheep game. I don't hate the plow either. Just a lot of production. You do build into the wheat. It is only the 12. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O. I can't look, guys. Oh, okay. Oh, thank God. Pointing up? No, you always plow here. Grabbing that wood is so good for you, man. And he should get brick for wheat trade, most likely with us. Yeah, I feel really good about this. How can this game get messed up for us? We definitely have the best position, I think. Rolling an early 7 would... Wow, he doesn't play. And the 3 rolls. Huge roll. Absolutely stacked with brick. Yeah, I don't like this move. 7 here is just gigantic. Absolutely gigantic. He probably takes this trade. I mean, he's got 3 brick. He's going to ask for more. Oh, please don't trade that. Good blue. Yeah, blue probably takes this. He's got 2 wheat. Makes sense. It's kind of the trade I wanted, right? 10. We just pass. Not much to do here. Yep, red's going to go for the sheep. There's a 6. Now the issue, yeah, I mean, he's going to get the wheat pretty easily here. I'll do wood for brick. I mean, we have to, right? You already traded blue the road. Wow, blue's going to offer him 2 cards here. Don't do it, blue. Oh no, this is exactly what happened last game. All right, we get the brick for wood. I think this is fine. He gets the settle. This is a useless settle, to be honest. I don't know why he did that. If he had a 6-11-12, I'd be very scared. Now we just need to roll a 7. 5 is also really good here. I think we just want to get 9-10 and just chill out. No 4s. which is unlucky. Nice. He needed to get that road. Holy. Another three is insane. So we're most likely going to see brick for wheat again, which sucks. We might even have to take it. Could do this, but I think blue accepts straight away, right? Okay. He might just grab this. Nope. Passes. 11. Oh my gosh. Okay, bronze is rolling really well here. Now the issue with this 7-7-7-7 is rolling very well here. Can I ever get this? I don't think so. He has 7 cards. Let's think here. I need to get wheat for ore. Probably not the way. You do wheat and sheep, maybe? Yeah, we just pass. I don't want to give him that. Nice 7. Really good 7. There's no way we get hit here, right? The issue here is it's very hard to hit bronze. He needs to hit 8. Oh no, we're going to get hit, aren't we? Oh no. Please. If we do get hit, can we just lose a wheat? Leaving to bot. 8. That's a strange play. That's the right block though. So thank God for the bot. Sheep for ore. Don't roll 7. Oh my gosh. My hand's full of wheat. I have to do this. 6 block. Not the worst. Nice. We should get something good here, right? Okay, he might have got the wheat actually. He passes. All right. 11 again. This is very slow, but bronze is pacing really hard and his setup's really not that good. He really, if he had 6, 11, 12, I think he probably wins. He's just getting a lot of good rolls early. Like 3 and 11 is popping off here. Yeah, this is fine. 7. Damn, we really need these 7s to hit. I'm still trying to get this off. The wheat. Okay, we'll just pass. 6. No 7. Oh my gosh. This 10 is rolling like a truck here. No. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. I think we just take this. Everyone says yes, so we're not going to get traded here. Wheat for wood sheep. Okay, fine. I'll say yes to this as well. Blue, man. This is exactly what happened last game. Oh, no. Blue puts himself... he's already over. At least he's going to get robbed. Like I said, his positions, I don't think, is that great. Can I get anything else here? Nope. 7. It should be the 4 or the 8, 100%. Even the 10 is good. It's a good 7. And look, Blue just really screwed himself there. Blue gets a city. Okay, I think we'll go for the city here. They're probably aware. Damn, I really want to get this off, but I think we're going to get stuck here. Damn it. We're sorry. Getting a 9's going to roll than a 7, isn't it? 6 is good. Red gets a settle down. This is fine pacing wise, man, I think. We just need to dodge these 3s and 4s and 11. Like, they've been going crazy. That's really all he has. Oh, no. Another 7 here. Okay. This is fine. 6, I guess he's hitting red, right? Yeah, nice. 100% bronze is better. I'm not really worried about red. He's got 0 port, he's still got 0 shape. I guess if the 11s keep hitting, it's annoying. I really need to get this city going though, for sure. I'll do it for like this, or this. I have to put myself over here. This is never happening. Blue's saying yes as well. He's got a city, so he's trading with me every time, right? That's not happening. Dude, this is my settle. I have a lot of wheat here. Nope. Nope. Passes. There's our city. Nice. All right. Don't roll seven. Yeah, I mean, this is good, right? We produce a lot. And I think the issue here is if four continues to roll more brick. Can I ever get this? A wheat for two brick? Nope. A wheat for this and this. Does he have shape? He doesn't want to trade. Interesting. I can't do this. I think we're going to run with this. It's a little bit better here. Especially if four continues to pop. I do become very wheat heavy. There's the nine. Nice. Great roll there. I mean, blue's going to protect the four. It's a gamble. It's a bit more of a gamble. Whoa. Thank God I got that city off. That's a six ore mono. Very nice. Still got three ore in hand. Six gets blocked. And now red is in front. Until... yeah, I need two here. Just pay up. Everyone else says yes. Do this as well. Okay, let's just do this. Let's just take it. One for one. True, he does have a brick. I don't even think it's bad giving him the wheat here, actually. There we go. We get our settle. He's got one more settle spot there. That is never happening. Not in a million years. He's going to pop. This is fine, I think. Yeah, eight. We got our settle. We really needed to get the settle down. And with this 10, we're really moving now. Nines, tens, 3-1 as well is unlocked. Yep, nice rolls. No one gets anything from the five as well. Ooh, there we go. Big four. Big four. So red still has an ore here. Nope. Nine here is a massive roll. Two devs. We're set up really well here. Damn, that was the second city gone. And now the only issue here is we're going to pace very hard here. Nine is so huge. Seven. I think the 10 is the right block here. I'm worried red's going to rob me here. Okay. Well, I need the city, so... that's a very big city for me. Nice. Does knight get played here? Didn't he? He had... Okay, he has a knight. At least he's only getting wood here. Probably blocks the four, but doesn't do much. The nine's actually such a huge roll. Okay, he blocks the nine. Please don't roll the nine here. Nice. And I wonder if blue rips out the knight. Black is running away right now. We're set up to really win this game here. We're on the best numbers. We have a 3-1. Not red and blue still don't have a port. Blue is a bit of a thorn because he can at least... oh, gosh. This is the way we're going to lose of 11 and 3. Just keep rolling. And eight, I guess, to an extent. Once blue gets the sheep port, he's going to be good for sure. There you go. He's starting to trade the wheat. He gets the sheep port. That's a huge block right there as well. What am I doing here? I can 3-for-1 for a brick. I can 3-for-1 for a wheat. A lot of things I can do here. I wonder if I can get a sheep at all for cheap. Probably not, right? Yeah, it's a bit of a silly trade. Blue C's thinking here. Boom. Let's go. Massive trade. Huge. Huge to get a knight there. I like it. I think we need to take army. There is even a double play here. So I think what the move is going to be is 5-4. or 10-5 happens, huge 4. We're going to unblock this 9 now. You might see a dev come out here, but it's very slow for him. He really needs the city desperately. Never ever. Everyone wants the ore here. Too precious, I think. Should never be trading wheat. I think Red did that trade because he had an abundance of wheat and he needed the sheep, right? So this is not terrible for me. But let's hold the ore. Potentially another 2 pops I can use with this ore, especially if I roll 9 on my turn. Okay, so there's saving up for the city. He doesn't have it. 7. Six hits. Damn, he grabs my ore. It's annoying. I probably have to hit blue here. Black trying all tricks. The 6 is an interesting block. This 9. Do I even want to play a knight here, man? Blue pops. I'm not 100% certain I want to play a knight. Okay. Look, I'm worried about the city, right? I am. Let's go ahead and hit this 8. Nice. This is fine. 7 rolls. That's really unfortunate. Blocks the 4. Doesn't do much. These 9s are so big, man. We just need 1 9 to hit and we're like set. This is fine though. If blue plays a knight, then I get a knight. 5 is good. Okay, we need to just not lose the ore here. And for 9 to roll next turn, not this turn. He should block this. It's such a big roll. Man, should I be saving the knight here? Damn. Oh, that's such a bad turn of events. Another city. Okay. I'm really considering the 6 here. Probably the 8, right? I think the 8's just better. Nice, we got the all back 9. 7. Okay, now we block 6. That's nice. Come on, we just need an... Okay, nice. Come on, 9. Come on, 9. 9 wins us the game here. No, 7. 6. That sucks. I might... no. I gotta hope. He keeps blocking 6. I gotta hope for the 50-50 shot that he steals the wood and then 9 rolls. He keeps hitting 6. Oh my god. He keeps stealing my ore. 7 or 9. There we go. I had to go for it, right? Huge. There's army for us. Honestly, it could be worth just clearing the hand here. Do this as well. This is actually possible to get a trade from Red here. Blue? He considered it. This as well is good. This is interesting to Red. He has a lot of wood and no sheep. Yep. Do it. Do it. Nope. This is fine. We can also just hold this hand, right? Oh, baby. There it is. I think blue's sitting on a VP. Another city from red. That is a worry. Oh god, that's such a big roll. The 4 is massive. So what, we're on 7 points, 8 points. Double play. Considering just sitting. Oh my gosh. That's the third 7 that blue's rolled on me. Is it? What do I do? Just this, right? I think so. Okay. You're on 7 now. Okay, fine. Seven. Does he have a sheep? I'm considering just CDing and trying to take road. It shouldn't be that hard. Okay. Popping again. It's not terrible. Like, red needs a lot to take road. He needs threes and stuff. The dev is probably better to protect myself. Also, a VP, then I just need to take road with... It should be pretty easy. So I think the pop is better. Yeah, this just helps protect myself here. Oh my god. That's a big roll right there. Imagine if he ports it all. Yeah, that's annoying. Wow, he has the full connect. That's such a huge roll. That's a good block, though. Oh, baby. Okay. So let's roll here. No, let's play the knight. He's got wheat. Man, maybe the three? Three is probably the worst. Ten's pretty bad. Wheat. Oh my gosh. All right, so we need to pull a VP. Man, five, six knights out. One mono. Okay. I could city. That doesn't do much. We have to pop. Knight. We need just one VP. Oh no, knight again. Okay, yop's not bad. Yep. I think we should win this game, man. I just need to settle to double city. Two knights, a yop for the brick. Oh god, that's bad. Five is good. Put it all his wheat for it though. There's the six banger. Mono would suck here. No mono. We roll. Oh my gosh, 11. I have to do this. Could I take road? One, two, three, four, five. I need three roads. I don't have it, unfortunately. I have four roads. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Damn. I'm very close here. I'm just off. I'm actually a wheat off. This needs to happen. Pretty sure we're just going to go road settle here. Am I missing something? One, two, three, four, five. I'm just off. I'm a wheat off. Probably better to do this. I've got all the knights, man. No more quick settles. I need a VP. I need to go for the VP here. Damn it. He doesn't have a knight. He does. He's just going to keep popping. I got 7, 8, 9, 10. The deck is so hot. It's over. Yep. That's a VP. 8. Not bad. I just got to block the 10 here, right? Oh, I just needed a VP. Oh my gosh, 9 is so big. Blue ports for a wood. Maybe I take the road. Would I have road by now? That honestly could have been the way. Play the knight for sure. Am I hitting the 3? No, it's got to be the 10 here. Wheat. Oh my gosh. I would have been able to take road 100%. Deck is so hot right now. I just got to go into it. Do this in stool. What's my play here? No quick settles. It's only popping. I can build a city. I need a pop. Oh my gosh. Another knight is insane. One, two, three, four, five. I could have taken road. So unfortunate. Give me something. Holy sh... It's over. Seven. 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 Oh my god, massive block. Maybe he has the mono. Ports for a wood. Oh my gosh, we still have a chance? This is insane. This is absolutely insane. I need no one else to buy devs. The deck is insanely hot. Oh my god. It's actually insane right now. Okay, we roll. Holy. Lay the knight. I need to hit three. I gotta put him under here. Wait. All right, VP. I need to draw double VP here. 9, 10, 11, 12 knights drawn. There's two VPs left. God, I could have easily just won this. All right. We have the win if I draw it. No, I don't. We don't. I should just go for double city. No, just give me one VP. There it is. I just don't have any quick settles. I can only pop one more. All right. This is it, guys. Oh, my God. For the mono. All right. That's probably it. What? Oh, my God. He popped for it. He popped for it. Could blue win this turn with a four or something? And now we straight up have the win unless it's seven rolls. This has been a disgusting game. Okay. Don't roll four or eight. Uh-oh. Blue could have the win with a settle pop. Holy. Pops. You need the perfect hand. Passes. Oh my gosh. The pain is over. The pain is over, guys. Oh my. There's still one knight, one VP. 50-50 shot. All right, guys. Let's replay that. All right, so... I'm at 7 points here. I don't have anything. Then I move the robber. I steal a wheat from red. Red is at 8 points with three cards. I can't look at his perspective. Damn it. I need to get a premium on this account. Oh, and then I roll nine. Wait, hang on. Let's go back. So I played the... Wait, let's just go back to the start of my turn. Okay. So I have a knight. I play a knight. I hit the 10. I rob red. I get a wheat. Then nine rolls again. Okay, so I can city. I can also... No, I think I just pop here. Right, there's two VPs. We pretty much know blue has two VPs. So there's three VPs in the deck still. There's six knights played. So, three VPs, eight knights, Sula Monopoly, Yop, Road Builder, all really good as well. So we pop first, knight, pretty bad. So now there's seven knights left. Pop again, now there's six knights left in the deck. Now it's three VPs, six knights. Everything is good at this point. So I gotta go again, right? There we go. The Yop is really good in our hands because we have the wood rolls. So I think this is all right to hold this hand, especially like a 4 or a 10 is still more devs for me. Then the 5 rolls. Nice. He buys a dev, and this is a knight. We know that's a knight. Then Goes to bronze. He rolls another 5. So he's got a sheep in hand. Blue has the 2 VPs. Rolls a 6, which is a huge roll. So he's got 3 wood, 1 sheep in hand with no port. We have 2 knights and a yacht. He's only got 7 roads as well. Blue uses a year of... Wait, what does blue do? Blue ports everything for an ore here. We roll and 11 rolls. So we've got 5 wheat, 6 wood, 3 sheep with a year of plenty. So there's a couple plays I can make. I'm still at 7 here. I could have actually ported. So I went... No, that's not the right idea either. I was thinking, so I extend the road and take 9-12. But that doesn't do much either. Just means that I'd still have a quick settle and I could still take road with 2 roads potentially later on. Okay, so do you do with this hand? I can year of plenty for 2 brick. Gets me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 roads. So I'm 3 roads away. I have 4 wood in hand, 3 sheep, 5 wheat. So I'm a card off. I could just go for the road, but then there's the chance that red and stuff help. They help red extend. So it has to kind of be more of a sneak, which is why maybe I build 2 roads this way instead. And I don't even settle. I still think, no, the quick settle is the right way to do it. But then I force Red to potentially build more roads. The issue is just everyone else starting to help him. And you just don't know how that's going to go. But anyway, so I port for the 2 brick. This settle is good because 4 becomes a city. The 10-5, I don't think it's as good there. That's the idea behind that. So I think this move's fine. I think it's pretty even with maybe trying to sneak road. Maybe a little bit better because now realistically all I need is 2 cities. Now I'm at 10 cards. There's 6, 7, 8. There's only 6 knights. And there's actually only 5 knights because red has a knight. So popping here is really good. There's still a monopoly. And so there's 3 VPs, a monopoly, and like a road builder still, right? I believe like a road builder. But I think the right idea is still popping, right? There's no way I'm getting another settle. I could port for the ore and hold. What does that leave me with? 1 wood, 1 ore. 6, no, it still puts me over. So I think this is fine. Like, let's port the wood for an ore and pop again. Unfortunately, we get the knight. Like, if that's a VP, the next turn, I just need a city to win. So I think this move's fine. It was either this route or I take the road. Then it's red's turn. He rolls another 6. He uses his knight, plays it on the 4, and robs from me. What did he steal? He stole a wood, which is fine. Then he buys another dev, and that's the VP. So he's at now at 9 points. That was the VP right there. Okay, he passes. So maybe if I extend the road, I still don't know. I think this is still the right play going for the settle here. Bronze rolls an 8, which is fine. No one in me or red doesn't benefit from the 8. We're still at 6 cards, which is good as well. He ports everything for a wheat. Blue's turn. Blue rolls a 9. 9s were absolutely clutch for us. So that's a huge roll right there. Blue actually had the road building. So he didn't have a VP. So that was actually... There was 4 VPs in the deck when I was popping. He had a road builder. So he road builds. Places his 2 roads and settles. And then he pops again. So that's the VP. So there was 2 VPs in a row after I popped all those knights. Okay. Amazing. So right now, I think we're still playing at 100% perfect decisions from where I began. And now this is where it gets interesting. So I play the knight, obviously. 10 maybe. I think 10's still the right block. I'm not blocking the 6. The other block's 3, I think. And 11, I just have to hope doesn't roll. And then I steal the wheat from him. Then I roll another 9. Ridiculous, right? So with this hand, See, he could be at 9 points. This is the issue, right? He could be at 9 points and he could have the pop to win. And the deck is so ridiculously hot that I'm like, I think I have to just go again here. Now, granted, I would have been able to take road. But who knows how that plays out. Maybe he extends through roads. You know, the game could be completely different. So I still think the road settles the right idea. So now we port for a wheat. So what we can do with this hand is what? Go again for another ore. I can build one more city, but I can't build two. And my hand becomes really clogged, right? So it's what, 5 wheat. And then port the wheat again, maybe. And then that's a city. So it becomes 0 wheat, 0 ore, 4 sheep, 2 wood. That's my hand if I city on the 9-10 or the 5-4. So the 9-10 city probably happens. Or I hold the wheat, right, and I port the sheep, and I have 3 wheat, 1 sheep, 2 wood, which looks a lot better. Yeah, so that's probably the play. But what do I pull? I pull another knight. So he would have most likely missed. He only has one pop. But then I go again, I get another knight. Yeah, so this was probably the misplay. But once again, I'm thinking this guy's definitely got a VP. He's on 8 cards, maybe winning, like 3 might be just winning, 2 might be winning. So I got to go again here. I got to try fish for these VPs. I don't think it's like really wrong, but I should just city. I think it's the more correct play is just citying here. But we get more knights. So now there's 9, 10, 11, 12 knights. 12 knights. So now there's 2 knights in the deck, 2 VPs, and still the monopoly. And at this point, like, yeah, I mean, that's pretty bad. He obviously rolls here, 10 hits. So that's a great block. And then he ports everything for a brick, extends the road because he already has the VP. He most likely thinks all the VPs are out as well. And I think actually the next pop is a VP. So he would have won if he's able to buy a dev there, which is insane. But he extends the road. 12 hits. Blue rolls a 5. Massive roll. So that would have been huge for us if we went to the 5-4 city as well. But we would have gone 9-10. And then I roll an 11. And this would have been the win for me, right? With a knight as well. Play the knight on the 3. Rob steal a wheat. Yeah, so this would have been the win. I would have been able to port the wheat and the wood for 2 ore and city on the 5-4. So that would have straight up been the win. But now I'm in a predicament where I popped all those devs. And what's funny is the next one's a VP. So if he had the opportunity to pop, then you know what? I'm going to get it on my actual account. Okay, I've got it up. All right, so this is Red's hand. He rolls a 10, which is such a big block. So the 10 would have actually won him the game. He has a pop there or he has a city. So thank God the 10 was the block. That is very, very good for us. So he ports all his wheat. Yeah, so he didn't have a pop, but he gets the VP. Insane, man. Insane. And then let's have a look at my hand. I finally hit the VP, that illustrious VP. And at this point, there's 6 devs left. And the VP's right at the bottom as well, which is the funny thing. Yeah, and then I guess you just have to go for the win here, right? You could just port for an ore. Maybe that's better. But the deck is so hot. It's so ridiculously hot. There's what? 9, 10, 11, 12. There's 2 knights out of the 6 devs. 2 knights, a VP, a mono. So that's 4. And then there's Road Builder Yop. Is that what's left? Dude, this is crazy. Anyway, that happens. We get the Road Builder. Yeah, so we pull the Road Builder, which is good for us. So really, if we get the Knight, we probably lose. Odds are in our favor to get something good there. Either Mono, Road Builder, Yop. So we do that. We port for the brick because we know Red is on 9 points. Let's have a look at Red's perspective. He has this hand. So 3 is winning for him. 10 is also actually just winning for him here. But I needed to rob a card from him. 7 isn't winning. The VPs are now what? There's 4 VPs. So there's 1 out of 5 chance for it if he decides to pop. Rolls a 6, so this is not the win for him. His only move is to buy Dev. Halts for the ore, and he gets a knight. He got the knight. Feels good to see him get a knight. Right, and then we go to bronze. Bronze ports everything, ports his wood for an ore, and he gets the monopoly. So now there's 3 devs. It's 1 VP, 1 knight, and 1 Yop or road builder, right? Let's move to blue. Blue rolls an 8, which is actually massive because if he gets the VP, he's very close to winning. Very, very close. But he gets the Yop. Unfortunate for him. And then it is my turn. And I just need to not roll a 7 here to win the game. And I roll 5 and road builder happens. So there you go. You know what? I obviously played it. It's hindsight, I think, a little bit as well. The fact that we drew all those knights. Like road builders and yops also really help. And there was 2 road builders, 2 yops, 1 mono, and 4 VPs in the deck when I was popping. Pretty unlucky, I'd say. But also, let's look at the 9s. 9s really came in clutch for us. Wasn't actually the best roll, but they really hit like a truck. And blue kept blocking the 6, which was really interesting. And yeah, guys, I appreciate you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.